Gold's durability means that just about every ounce ever mined is still above ground today, refined and recast many times over. A ring bought today in a souk in Dubai may contain traces of gold that once graced the neck of Cleopatra. That's just one of the many interesting facts about gold. Gold is among the rarest of the elements, making up only 3 parts per billion of the Earth's crust. If you want to know how hard that makes gold to find, picture a billion M&Ms, and somewhere in amongst that pile, there are just 3 made of gold. Gold weighs 19 times more than water and is twice as heavy as lead. Over 90% of the world's existing above-ground gold has been mined since the California Gold Rush. And if all the existing gold in the world was pulled into a wire 5 microns thick, it could wrap around the world 11.2 million times. Throughout history, man has mined 188,000 tons of gold. To put that into perspective, you could place all of it into 2 Olympic-sized swimming pools.